angel is saying to you today. Don't let the fact that someone used you because you are a decent person lead you to change. Keep up your excellent deeds. You have the right to establish boundaries and to let go of anyone who doesn't abide by them. There is a distinction between being cruel and defending your own interest. Type, Amen, if you believe in God.